And welcome back for some more 7 Days to Die. It's me, Kim Terry, and today, well, what do we do today? It's day 10. I haven't exactly any plan what to do today. But now we can keep up the building of our basement. Oh, I see we need pretty huge amount of clay. We used all of our clay last night for completing our little outside bunker, I would say. But yeah, it's now completed. So we just have to work on the basement for now. I guess these are okay. Oh, it's just plant fibers for some interesting. That's good to know. I didn't know that. Okay. One. Oh. I forgot. The candles are pretty low hanging. But the lighting is decent. It's not too much, it's not too less. And yeah. We're in a pretty good shape. Oh, we probably need a new crossbow because we are on 189 already. I need leather for that. Alright, then we build really quick a new crossbow right here. And this one we can. No, we can't scrap crossbows. Crossbows. That's annoying. Let's see. I change the ammunition. I get my crossbow bolt back. Yes. Drop this, and now we have a pretty huge quality crossbow, which is amazing. So let's see. There's a screamer from last night. Another zombie. And that's it. That was all of our visit last night. Interesting. Then, oh, bullet casings. We take them for sure. And where was she? Over there. I can't get to her, probably. No, I can't. What a shame. And yeah, about this grant, we need to make something working, because this isn't really quite good looking. But this all will come with time. We are working on that. Okay, for today we need. Yeah, I remember what I want to do. We have a pretty good engine. That's great. We got a lead battery. Got mini bike parts. I take the fuel too. We need a. Did we have that? Or did we scrap that? I don't know. Ah, yeah. Headlights we need. Probably the shopping basket as well. So these won't fill our little storage so much. And let's see. A little bit organization here. There. Pick that one over there. And there. And there? Okay, it's fine for now. So, what do we need for our remaining parts of our little mini bike? For the handlebars, need handlebars. We need short iron and duct tape. We have one duct tape. I need cloth and glue to create more duct tape. So I need this, this, and this. Okay. We are thirsty. Okay, then we drink something. We cook glue. This should be enough. We're drinking our stuff too. So we get nice and dehydrated again. Okay. So, I want to create 6 of these. one of these. Alright, we need more iron. How many iron can you do? 4. Because we don't have enough iron in there. Oh, but we have enough in our inventory. Alright. Then, yeah, we can throw everything in there. As well as that. We don't have much lead. We should focus on getting more. So we can create some more bullets again. This would be pretty important. And, oh yeah, we can make steel bolts for now. That's interesting. Make those. So we can craft handlebars. What do I need for the mini bike handlebar then? Duct tape and scrap cable. Okay. I need 2 more glue. Make these. I don't have any scrap cable, but we will find some eventually in our little scavenging one. If I don't lose myself in the vicinity out here. Because I don't have any map in the background, which I can look to. So, yeah. I should try to know where I go. Currently, I don't know. This could be this could be a bit difficult. Anyway, I have my clue finished. Turn that off. I need 2 more duct tapes, and I get the handlebars, and that's the scrap cable. And then we need just some wheels, and we are finished with our mini bike. And that's my goal for today. I want to finish my mini bike now. Yeah, I keep the forge running. Isn't probably the smartest thing to do, but well, it's not wrong to do that. So, the Crackerbooks will come in 2 days back, because I looked up in the in my first video and we have the respawn on 10 days. So on day number 12 we go back and try to get as much as possible out of the Crackerbook again. Getting some more schematics we will need. But yeah, it's not that important, because we have huge amount of good schematics already. So yeah, so we got our scrap cable. I will, oh, we don't have enough iron pipe. What do we have? Oh, what in flesh? I need iron pipes. Can you give me one pipe? Just one pipe, please. Yeah, there it is. We craft this one. And now we are off to our first gas station. We never hit it before. So, because of that, I need to remember where's the best gas station to start. And I guess we should cross the river. Because I know, well, yeah, I know to which gas station we are going now. This should be a pretty easy to get there. And get over there, and then on this side, we will follow the road. There are some interesting locations we can loot as well. Yeah, for example, some a little residential area with 3 pretty big houses, some expensive houses, where you can get pretty good loot too. But this isn't our priority for now. We need to build us a mini bike. So we have a really, really good possibility to get around. Is there somebody over there? And dear, I want to drink my beer so I can run just through. And I should load my crossbow with some bolts so we can defend ourselves if we have to. But for now, I will just run past by the zombies because, well, why should I fight them? I have just 100 bolts and I will need them at the gas station and for the future of getting more loot. But I will loot all the goodness I can see at least. But, oh, well, yeah. A good haul for now already. That's great. But the most time I will overlook them and don't notice them in the ground. It's just something I don't pay enough attention to it. So, yeah, I could do that better. And there we got our radio tower. A interesting little POI. But that's nothing really too impressive. You find some interesting stuff in there, but it's not worth it really to go in there for our currently situation. Oh, I like that. I already would have run by that. And another bird nest. I know there are some zombies behind me. Little small amount. I will ignore them. They don't follow us that long. But now I'm for a pretty small place where I have a bit time, so I make all of the bolts I can do and start to creating gunpowder because gunpowder takes a really long time to craft and it improves our gunsmithing skill, so we can get better ammunition from that. And it would be great. Oh, I see. We are now close to the farm, which is, well, it's just interesting. You can get some interesting stuff from there as well. But it's as well a bit dangerous because dogs, and the dogs can be pretty annoying. And there's just one horse, little starting hut on the road. It's pretty on the road, yep. Oh, bird nest I run over. We take that for sure. So we come from this side, I want to go on this side. Well, we can run through the fields, we can pick up the corn if we had the inventory space for that, which we don't have. That's fine, we don't need that for now. Oh, okay. That's an interesting thing I didn't have keep in mind, which is pretty bad now. Let's see, we are currently in a relatively safe spot. And I had forget that the parts of the Mii Bike are really, really take really huge amount of our space, so yeah. As a rocket launcher, I could have left at home. Yeah, we can scrap the iron shovel. This is almost broke, so we don't need that. The glass I throw away. We have just so many jars at our base. We don't need that. We are getting hungry. We don't have anything to eat with us, which is a bit bad. But I'll probably find something at the gas station to eat. Let's see if we are lucky, or some zombies have some tinned cans and stuff like that. Goggles. Scrap that. Oh, my tree is already filled. Alright. Then we don't take the goggles. For what? We need that. We have some more control we take with us, because we can't have enough from that if we find our nitrate. And if we find our nitrate, we are in a really good shape and we can make lots of bullets. And just getting guns blazing into POIs. Which is pretty funny, to be honest. I hear the zombies again, no? Hi. And you're dead. Alright. You didn't tell anything from me. Well, that's a shame. But nothing we can do about that. It's okay. We have... There's a zombie on the roof. That's interesting. Uh-huh. Well, can I snap our crossbow a little bit to the right, off to the right? So, oh, now she moved again. What a shame. She moves again. Where is she moving? Oh, didn't hit her again. Ah, now we hit her. Oh no, she tries to jump over. Alright. Yep, that's right. Well, we need to care a bit over here. Because we don't want to hit the barrels. Like zombies do. As you can have seen, this was a pretty big explosion right now. And this happens if you shoot on the barrels. Even with just some bolts. This happens. So we need really to take care. Like you can see right now. Bam! And this blows the whole building away. Whoa! You spawned right behind me. I don't like that at all. But as we have seen, this is a pretty huge explosion and all the stuff is all around here. And we lost a huge amount of oil because of that. I mean gas. And that's not the best thing to do, to be honest. Yeah, that's shit. I don't have enough inventory space to make something happen, because I got the repair kit. I guess I can use it. Yeah, repair that, and we don't. Oh, we use it with that. Okay, fine. Then let's take the. Oh, this is floating. Oh, where came you from? You fell from the. From the ceiling of the building or what? Oh, you're dead. Fine. You're dead. It's really fine. But here are still lots of zombies around, which I don't like. Probably right in the back on the. Well, I don't know where. Ah, yeah, in the back. That was right. Oh, I missed him. Wow. They are like crazy behind there. Yeah, I'm still hungry. Which isn't ideal. But currently we don't have anything else. Oh, she died. Alright. Now I need to be careful, there's another barrel behind her. And she is walking somewhere. Because of reasons. I missed that. This is shitty for you. This is really annoying. But I hit you. Nothing to eat from her. she gets back up to die. Alright. Well, this explosion wasn't a really good thing, but the great thing, it opened up our the front of this place. We got iron boots. Oh, that's amazing. We got a better pebble. Yes, we got. Can scrap this stuff. This one we can throw away. Let's see. Yeah, for something interesting, not really. A bookcase. I like bookcases. But, oh, it's what we didn't know. There are still zombies around here. Okay. Ah, right in the back over here. That's interesting. Is there somewhere another zombie? I hear a pretty silent moaning. Oh, I'm not sure. Yep, this one missed. Obvious. Over there. Nope, this missed as well. Well, I make some this way. Well, I missed on this way as well. Amazing. Okay. Yeah, just to the left a bit. It's right. No, it's just him and me. Okay. Now he's dead. Fine. But we have a sort of good amount of bolts left. Oh, here's a tire. Have we enough space? We don't have enough space. What can I get rid of? I don't need this cloth fragments, for example. So, we get one set of wheels. Alright. That's everything I need. I take the mini bike chasers. Put it about right here. And let's build a little mini bike. Over there. We did this, this, and this, and this, and this. And we have a finished mini bike. Which we need to fill. Alright. So we store the fuel in there, we store that. The drinks, iron, stone, feathers, that. Alright. We are ready to go. We have a mini bike. Goal for this episode achieved. And we are over time, as I can see. So we will. I hope you enjoyed it. We are looking for something to eat now. Oh, that's bad. There's a fridge. There's a fridge. One fridge. Rotting flesh. A cooler. A potato. Well, at least something to eat. But, yep. As well as I was starting, I hope this is the end for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, then consider hitting the like and subscribe button. Leave me a comment or share it with your friends so we can grow a little community over here. And that's done for me. Take care and good. Hey, it's me back, Kempt.